are back. It is now time for one of my most anticipated matchups. I've been waiting the entire night to see. There's going to be Miley Cyrus going one-on-one with Madison Rayne. And I can't wait to see this matchup because this is going to be a good matchup, folks. And how this matchup came about is Miley Cyrus and Madison Rayne met in the second round of the Queen of the Mountain Tournament, which Miley Cyrus ended up winning. And after that matchup, she attacked Madison Rayne. Then, I want to say, a couple of outrages ago, during the quarterfinals, Miley Cyrus was taking on Kaitlyn, and Madison Rayne got involved, and there was no winner in that matchup. So then, Miley Cyrus went to Harry Thomas, the general manager, and she asked her to Harry Thomas said that she would restart that matchup later in that night between her and Kaitlyn, but she didn't want that matchup. She just let Kaitlyn move on because she wanted to take on Madison Rayne. And so Harry Thomas said that Madison Rayne already asked for this matchup, so that's how this matchup came about. So to get this matchup underway, is Miley Cyrus in the ring, and now Madison Rayne's in the ring. I wonder who will win this incredible matchup. And here we go. Miley Cyrus versus Madison Rayne. Now a little taunting action here at the beginning. Now, oh, go behind there by Madison Rayne. Now counter there by Miley Cyrus. Now punch. Another punch with Miley Cyrus, but now it's blocked. Block punch. Another block punch. And down goes Miley Cyrus. Madison Rayne gets control. Now a stomp. A punch. A punch. A punch. And a punch. Takes down Miley Cyrus to the outside. And now Miley Cyrus getting back in the ring. But she gets caught with that jumping head scissors there by Madison Rayne. Now a stomp to the face there by Madison Rayne. And another stomp to the face. Now, ooh! Thumb to the eye there by Miley Cyrus. And Miley Cyrus turns it around. And is going to go for a back suplex. Nice back suplex there by Miley Cyrus. And now Miley Cyrus is going to work on the leg of Madison Rayne. Now Miley Cyrus going to go for an elbow drop. Nice elbow drop there. Now she's going to get countered by Madison Rayne, who goes for a thumb to the eye. Irish whip. And a hip toss there. Nice hip toss there. And now Madison Rayne picks up Miley. And is going to go for a slam. Into a pin. One. Two. No. Only a two count. And now Madison Rayne has the headlock. And oh, Miley Cyrus counts that knee to the stomach. And a running crossbody. Nice running crossbody there. And now Irish by Miley Cyrus. She's going to send it to Madison Rayne to the floor. No, she brings it right back in. And now Miley Cyrus goes for an Irish up into the corner. A punch. A punch. And now springboard bulldog there by Miley Cyrus. Nice maneuver there. As she goes into the cover, is that going to be it? One. Two. No. Madison Rayne's able to kick out. And now another bulldog there by Miley Cyrus. Now Miley Cyrus has the head. Takes her down into a chin lock. But she's too close to the rope. She has to break it. Which is not going to break it. The ref calls her a break. Which is not doing it. And just a break before a fire. Which she can be disqualified. And she breaks it. I want to say between 3 and 4. And now a drop there by Miley Cyrus. To the back of Madison Rayne. Now headlock there by Miley. Moves over into a different part of the headlock. And now Miley Cyrus goes for... Oh! Huge slap to the face of Madison Rayne. Slaps the taste out of her mouth. Into a pin. One. And only a one count. Now punch, punch, kick, and a drop kick there by Miley Cyrus. Nice combination there. And now down the floor they go. Now Madison sends the Madison into the barricade. Now a straight punch to the face. Now Miley picks up Madison. And what you gonna do here? He's gonna send her again to the barricade. Oh! Face meets the barricade. And then tries to send her into that. And again into the barricade. Now it's Miley got planned. Madison has the headlock. Now she's gonna send Madison Rayne's face into the steps again and again and again and again and again and again and again. But oh! That last chance was blocked by Madison Rayne. And she went for a one mega drive kick, but it didn't go down. But she went down off the second one. Now, Madison sends Miley back into the ring. And oh, she's just barely choking her on the outside. Come on, right? You can't let her do that. And now Madison picks up Miley Cyrus. Punch. And now headlock. And oh, Miley Cyrus counters. Knee to the gut. And now Miley Cyrus is going to go for that powerbomb. Sit down powerbomb there by Miley Cyrus. Now Miley Cyrus drags you to the middle of the ring. Goes for the cover. Is that going to be it? One. Two. And no! Madison Rayne's able to kick out at the last second. Now Irish up in the corner by Miley Cyrus. Now he's going to set up Madison Rayne on the top. Oh! Denied by Madison Rayne. And a crossbody there by Madison Rayne. Nice crossbody there. And now a stomp the face there by Madison Rayne. Now Madison Rayne's going to go for a surfboard stretch. Is Miley Cyrus going to give up? Is he going to give up? Is Miley Cyrus going to give up? And no! She's able to get out of it. Now headlock by Miley. Counter by Madison Rayne. Takedown into a chin lock. Is Miley Cyrus going to give up this time? And no! Miley Cyrus is going to be able to get out of it. And now Miley Cyrus is going to work on Madison Rayne's leg. Now Miley Cyrus, oh, that drop kick was missed there by Madison, and a hard Irish whip sends Madison over the top rope, but Miley brings her back in. And now she's going to remove that turnbuckle pad that was put back on by the referee from the last match. And now over the top rope she goes again, and back in she comes. Now Miley picks her back up. A punch. Oh, that one's blocked. Now Madison hard Irish whip Miley Cyrus into that steel pole. That steel turnbuckle. That's backfired. Now Madison Rayne's feet are on the ropes. Come on, ref. Don't count this. One. Two. And no. Madison is able to kick out there. Now one mega drop kick there by Madison Rayne. Picks her up. And sends her again into the steel turnbuckle. And then a corner clothesline. Nice clothesline there by Madison Rayne. And now she picks up Miley Cyrus. Punch, 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 and a punch. Nice combination of punches there. Now, oh, Miley Cyrus counters over Madison Rayne had planned. And now kicks in the face. Yep. And a crossbody to follow. Now Miley's going up. Gonna go for that back senton and connects with the back senton. Now, soccer ball kicked there by Miley Cyrus. Now Miley Cyrus picks up Madison Rayne. Punch. Kick. And control the arm. And she's going to go for a suplex. A suplex. And a frontal suplex. Nice frontal suplex there. Now she's going to go for a second powerbomb. And a second sit-down powerbomb. Nicely done there by Miley Cyrus. Now she picks up Madison Rayne. Go behind. And she's going to go for the Hannah Montana. Connects with the Hannah Montana right there. That's got to be it. Goes into the cover. Is that going to be all? One. Two. No. Miley Cyrus is able to kick out. Now Miley Cyrus stays on her with the headlock, but my best friend ducks under. And now, oh, knee to the face there by Madison Rayne. Now a punch, 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 and a punch. And now, oh, Northern Light suplex. Nice done. Now Madison Rayne's going up top. Well, moonsaults, almost like a split-legged moonsault. Connects. And now, oh, knee to the face. Now she picks up Miley Cyrus again. Slap, 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 punch, kick, kick, punch. Now a go behind. Now she did a go for a full Nelson. Nice full Nelson there. Is Miley Cyrus going to give up? Is she going to give up? I don't know. And no, Miley Cyrus is able to get out of it. And now Miley Cyrus has the headlock. Ducked under there by Madison Rayne, and another one-legged drop kick. Now Madison picks up Miley, goes for an Irish whip, and another hip toss. Now Madison picks up Miley, slap, go behind, turns it around, and a huge uppercut. Nice uppercut followed up by a bulldog. And now, elbow drop there to the back of the head there by Madison Rayne. Now punch. Now Madison has the headlock. And she's gonna just throw her like she's a child. Now Madison picks up Miley. Goes for an Irish whip into the corner. And oh, shoulder tackle in the corner. Now she's gonna shove her foot into Miley Cyrus's face. Now she picks her up. And now Madison Rayne's gonna go for the butterfly DDT. Nice butterfly DDT. And now she's gonna follow that up with the raindrop, with the raindrop, and the raindrop. That's gotta be it. Into the... I thought she was going to go for a pin, but no. I don't think she wants to end it so early. She wants to lay into the punishment to Miley Cyrus. But oh, Miley Cyrus comes back with it under the eye. Now punch. Punch. Headlock. That not going for a pin might have been a mistake, but wait. Madison Rayne's coming back, though. With that another one-legged drop kick. How many one-legged drop kicks was that? Is that in this matchup so far? I don't know. But a bad breaker there from Madison Rayne. Now she picks up Miley Cyrus and is going to go for another butterfly DDT. Picks her up and again is going to go for a second raindrop and connects with the raindrop for a second time. That's got to be it. Into the cover. One, two, three. It's over. And Madison Rayne wins this matchup.